Hiya, church. Sean Savage here. I want to talk to you about how we are going to be doing church for the next little bit of time, right? We still are going to be seeing God move in a powerful way, but it's going to look different. So I'm going to just talk to you about four ways that you can continue to connect to your church, right? First thing, we want you to come. Obviously, that's in a virtual sense. We want you to attend a service. I highly recommend picking a service. Maybe it's the service you would have normally come to, and actually go online, watch that service live, engage, type in and submit prayer requests to our staff. We're all going to be watching that, but come to a service and invite people to that service. Come to a service, watch it as a family, engage. I highly recommend try to worship with your family. It'll be a beautiful thing. But just like we were coming to church, we're going to make that a priority. Second thing, we want you to connect. Easy way for you to get connected is to click the link that says Stay Informed on our homepage. We want you to connect. So we want you to come, we want you to connect, we want you to give, right? A big part of our church, a lot of the reasons that we've seen God move in such a powerful way is because we learn to be faithful in the area of our finances. And even in the midst of this world kind of going a little crazy right now, it doesn't really trump the fact that we're still trying to be faithful. I'm still trying to seek after God in the area of my finances, and I hope you will too. That's a way that we can continue to meet the needs of our community. There's a lot of things that we are going to be doing over the next couple of weeks to help meet people's needs. And when it happens, it's through faithfulness to people. So you can give. There are ways to give online. You can see a link on this page. Continue to give. So come, connect, give. And then here's probably the biggest one. Invite people. Right? Just in the same way that we're all about serving and inviting as a church, you can still invite people to our services, right? Anytime that we put something out digitally or on Facebook, share it with friends, share it with family, and tell them to come to a service. Tell them what service you're going to be a part of. Host a watch party on your computer. Man, invite people. I truly, truly believe in the midst of this crisis that the world has been totally changed, but I believe that God's going to shine and God's going to still use His church, you and me, to reach people with the gospel, but you got to invite. So come, connect, give, and invite. And I'm telling you, church, we're going to see God continue to move over the next couple of weeks. Thanks.